Ethan, I want you to do this one last thing for us, if you will. So most of the people who are on here to see you and to hear from you and are excited that you are focused on Texas with us tonight. Can you say anything to them about the importance of them staying on and making these phone calls to voters and know that one of the 700 plus who are on is Leslie Hawke, who I'm hoping is going to make some phone calls with us tonight.
I can promise you that my mom will be on the phone all night. I promise she'll be good, and I promise that she won't get off the phone easy and she won't take no for an answer. But the real truth is, for people to understand that we are America, we really are. And human beings, most citizens, are manipulated by a very tiny percentage of the population that have a lot of money and a lot of things to gain. And they want you to be apathetic. You know, like I've been doing all this press for the show, so it's deep in my mind. But one of the things that's interesting about the Good Lord Bird is it centers on the Harper's Ferry raid, which was this raid where 21 to 22 people, depending on whose story you say, it's black people and white people work together to take the nation's largest armory in hopes to ignite a slave revolution, right? And most of us weren't really taught this story. I was taught the Alamo 100 times, right? But I wasn't taught this story. And why wasn't I taught this story? Well, because the powers that be don't want you to care. They don't want you to believe that an individual can make a difference, that a group of us can actually change the world. Those men who died at Harper's Ferry, they actually paved the way for that next election, for Lincoln to run on a ticket. They shamed the Christian community to caring about their brothers and sisters who descended from Africa. They just shamed them into caring. And it made a big difference. Individuals matter. We know it. We know it when we see a great person, you know, in our own family. Half of why I think, you know, if I have a choice to kind of lie or do the wrong thing or take an easy way, when I think in my head of a friend that I know wouldn't do it, that always inspires me to do better. We are so much more connected than we believe. And every little decision has huge impact. When you decide to tell the truth, when you decide to stand up for what's right, when you just at least put your best foot forward, when you don't know what to do, just put your best foot forward. This matters. It doesn't matter. There's a lot of great Republicans out there that if we can convince them that we don't, it doesn't matter about what party, it matters about what ship. And we are not, the flames of division are being ignited and it needs to go down. And whatever else you think, I know Joe Biden will cares about America as a whole. He cares about Republicans and Democrats. I know he does. He's too much of an old school politician. The thing some people don't like about him, the truth is he really believes in the United States of America, in democracy. And it's worth it. We need to do something. And I'm so grateful that people take time out of their lives to call people. If we get just, you know, everybody you call is going to start another dialogue with other people talking about, why was that person calling me? Even if you don't make a dent tonight, you'll make a dent in their mind.